Hey everybody, it's Donnie. I want to introduce to you what I'm doing here. This is my Song of Ice and Fire shorts. And no, I'm not talking about the shorts that I'm wearing. I'm talking about these are going to be very small videos. The very first one that I just want to kind of jab at you real quick, I want to talk about the letter that Cotter Pyke sent Jon Snow. Cotter Pyke is the commander of East Watch by the Sea, and he goes on a special mission to retrieve wildlings from some visions that Mother Mole had. When Jon Snow gets a letter from Cotter Pyke saying that they've crashed, they're taking water, he says it's very bad here, and Cotter Pyke says that there's dead things in the woods. He specifically says that there's dead things in the water, thinking that maybe it was dead people from some sort of catastrophe. Maybe the ships that he lost crashing, maybe they had came back as whites. But what I think that he might have ran into is the white army, or at least a portion of the army that is going around the wall through the water as a hive mind. I just don't think they're just laying there floating around. I think that they are making their way through the water and around the wall. So I'm gonna leave it at that. Tell me what you think. Let's have fun in the comments section. Have a good one. Thanks, guys.